when we got here, we basically looked at the mountain, and there was an old existing road that was growing up, hadn't been used in a lot of years, and went up that way. This road here was never maintained for many years, and when it rains here, the clay is very slippery. 70-foot holes up the road, that was a challenge, and heavy equipment and all our materials. Very happy that we're here, and it's a good feeling.